My mother bought it secondhand from a silent movie star. It was out of tune, but still I learned to play.